sports. It's in the game.
Young Felipe, never been concerned about the he say, she say. Look at my bigger account, you see it's my B-day. Every day, all day, but I do not eat cake. And I do not see hate. Stink Mina, my demeanor with the Nina. Senoritas wanna meet me at the Catalina. Mixer, mix it up with my elixir. Overlooking the ocean, I'm hoping I see Flipper. Young Felipe, moving like a GTA. But not CJ, more like Tommy. Got me bags. Spacey, you can call me Drax. Swing every track, and you know it's about to stop.
Say they want fire, let it burn up. Tryna break my habits, but some days I gotta keep up. Got your girl hooked up, the truth, no surrender. You know I'm job rule with the pen, ain't murder. So I was writing about tomorrow, but today called. No more curves at a no baseball. We work through it, hashtag, no days off. Feeling blessed, no praise God. Dudes hating on my lines, no hate. But I got dope in my quote, speech, napalm. So before you wanna ride, ticket breaks, y'all on everything ice with some really cheap skates. No food, we do very cheap dates. Don't give me bad mood, but that mad great. What's in my wallet? The keys to their heart is in a deposit.
my cards, played my best part, wanting a new start. All of my fears combined taught me to run and hide. When the sunlight hits the dust and I can't get up, when the noise is way too much, I close the void and burn it off. But there's a crack in every wall. Is there a way out after all? If I lose my grip and fall, will I? There's a dissonance in all that I do. Yeah, nothing feels right. Too much, I close the void and burn it off. But there's a crack in every wall. Is there a way out after all? If I lose my grip and fall, will I
And now the night everyone in the football world has been longing for. Millions will be watching around the world. It is, of course, the biggest final in club football, the UEFA Champions League final. Welcome to the commentary box. Derek Ray here, joined by Stuart Robson. It's Real Madrid versus Barcelona.
Well, what a night, Derek. Two great teams, a perfect pitch, a magnificent stadium, and millions watching around the world. What more could you ask for, apart from maybe different commentators?
Good defending. And let's dissect the Real Madrid side.
Oh, he's through on goal here, Derek.
And it's in! Real Madrid strike first in the Champions League final.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Back underway here. What sort of response will that goal elicit from Barca? Need to get tighter, but they took care of the situation defensively. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo and searching for his second, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
Result from the set piece they were looking for, and it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. Simple stuff really for Ter Stegen. Aubameyang, Frankie de Jong, Dembele, throw-in forthcoming for Barca. Dembele, de Jong, onto Aubameyang. Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card. An exquisitely taken free kick, but no end product.
Well, he has such good technique. I expected him to score there, but it was still a great effort.
And he's made headway. Really high-class goalkeeping from Courtois. Now, was that the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Sergio Busquets. Real defensive commitment there. De Jong. Now with Aubameyang. Sergio Busquets. Making progress. Can he find the net? Keeper did his job to begin with. He got a good palm on it.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was. But the equaliser can't be long in coming, surely.
Well, it could be on for him here. And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
And unable to keep possession. Defensive efficiency personified. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Ronaldo! And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and just look at these fans! The trophy coming their way, surely! So, 2-0 now. Can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Well-timed tackle. Tremendous ball played through. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. Is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Frankie de Jong. That's how to rob them of possession. Given away by Real Madrid. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Good work from Barca to make sure possession changed hands. De Jong. Sergio Busquets. Real Madrid have given it away. Chance to attack using wit. Won it back. And slipped through by Karim Benzema. Ronaldo. Casemiro. Bad challenge. And now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Ronaldo. Now with Benzema. Really good challenge. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. And he could cash in. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, that's a really good run. A real opening now. Really important tackle. De Jong. Pedri. And Depay on the ball. Aubameyang. And he has players waiting at the back post. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. Not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Aubameyang. Useful looking ball. Well, high and more than a bit helpful. Slipshod passing. And almost at half time, Real Madrid with the lead here. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts.
Well, when they play like this, they're such a good team to watch. Their passing, movement, and finishing have been at the
heart. Oh, they could finish here, Stuart! Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Casemiro. Well, it was a risky challenge, but brilliantly executed. Given away by Barcelona. Ronaldo. And unfortunately for him, he had worked his way into an offside position.
And I think everybody in the ground could see that was always going to be offside.
Sergio Busquets. Depay. Garcia. Now with Aubameyang. Well read to win possession back. Sergio Busquets. Depay. Weighted ball from Aubameyang. Ball is loose. And in at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault. So the current scoreline, 4-2. And if you've already received a yellow card, you surely want to stay away from that sort of challenge. Now the free kick taken, but saved easily by the keeper. Pedri. Effective challenge. Casemiro. On and on he goes. Ter Stegen with a great save. Possession changes hands. The interception there. He's taken on his opponent here. That's how it looked, but full credit to him for atoning for the error. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Just not looking confident in possession. Not what you want to be doing when you've already been cautioned. Ronaldo. Oh, that's a really good run. Perfect example of how to execute a slide tackle. Into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. Garcia. De Jong. Excellent challenge. Benzema seducing with his passing. Will he find the net? And there it is! Three goals in front now. An immense performance. So on they go again, and every indication that Real are going to stroll to victory here. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. The tackle taken away. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, not covering himself in glory. Terrific save.
Well, that's a top class save. He read it so well.
It's a short corner. Federico Valverde. And Barcelona have possession again. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Benzema. On to Benzema. He's in with a chance. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, we won't get tired of watching this because the interplay around the box is wonderful and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
And a poor ball. Aubameyang. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Oh, he looks threatening. Determined defending. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. An effective challenge. Aubameyang. And they've won the ball back following that challenge. Very quick thinking there. Ronaldo.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
And he's lost custody of the ball here. And by a wafer-thin margin, offside. Sumptuous ball, and it's fallen for Ronaldo, and a goal to delight the fans, just what they were hoping for.
Well, he wasn't going to waste this chance. 1v1 against the keeper, and he slots it away with great confidence. That's a good finish.
Yes. 20 minutes to go then. And Real come away with it. Ronaldo on the move. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. De Jong. it is to be a throw-in. Casemiro. Ronaldo. And he's made headway. Oh, right in the nick of time. Pedri. De Jong. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, it petered out. They've given it away. And in with a real chance. Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Eder Militao. Really getting stuck in. Could be a chance to break here. Aubameyang. And Depay on the ball. Aubameyang. De Jong. Strong but fair tackle. ...20 minutes to go. Now Barca have the ball once more. Well, he's dicing with trouble here, having already been booked. Aubameyang. Defensive efficiency personified. And Modric could wreak havoc. Can he find the net? And pushed away to safety. It will be claimed by the keeper. And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly, the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him. Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game. And it's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
They've won back possession. Look at Modric. Oh, breezing past him.
A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Going forward well, Aubameyang. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Depay. Frankie de Jong. And he's in. Real defensive resilience. Oh, that's really high-class goalkeeping. But now it grinds to a halt because the flag has been raised. Well, Real Madrid fans have enjoyed this. A dominant performance, you've got to say, Stuart.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Promising sequence. Pulls it back. Benzema. Far from a good pass. Aubameyang. De Jong. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Can they hit on the break? Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, nothing comes of it. 5 minutes left for play, and all pretty decisive. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Eric Garcia. Frankie de Jong. Oh, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. He's in here. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Well, that piece of play, very easy on the eye. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. Oh, that is a superb save. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Ronaldo. Oh, big chance. On his own with only the keeper to beat. But he's missed it, Stuart.
Well, he went for power, but he didn't make the perfect connection. That's why he's missed the target there.
And this situation could be dangerous. The referee has given the advantage to Real Madrid. Ronaldo. Oh, and a wonderful stop. But now we see that the offside flag has gone up. Aubameyang. De Jong. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Surely! Full credit, wonderful stop. And there it is! Real Madrid, Champions League winners!
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement from them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners, Real Madrid.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.
Well, these are the moments they have to make the most of. It doesn't happen very often, does it? These will be photos to cherish for years to come. Brilliant stuff.
And you are looking at the best club side in Europe. Tremendous ball played through. A special moment for him. Hello and welcome to one of the most recognisable venues in world football, the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu here in Madrid. My name is... It is true to say there's no love lost between these two sides, Real Madrid and Barcelona. And today they find themselves on a collision course here at the Bernabeu. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position. Sitting alongside me, ready to provide expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. Stuart, it's a privilege to be here.
Well, it certainly is, Derek. This is a bitter rivalry between two of Europe's best, and I just can't wait for this one. It should be an absolute classic.
And it's fallen for Ronaldo. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. Well, Barcelona restart the game. Will that goal have the effect of stinging them into action? This might have potential. Depay. And Aubameyang in the centre. And he failed to get it away properly. Possession one. Busquets. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity.